Hey guys, welcome back to some more Lies of P. So on the last video, I was debating whether to edit more out or leave more in, but it was just me trying to figure this boss out. I do have an idea. I went ahead and changed my, what is it, my arm? My legion? Because this weapon, it takes a bit longer to attack. Now it's a bit quicker, simply because this whole time I was actually slightly heavy every time I used this weapon without realizing it. But now I got that resolved, so it should go a lot smoother, and then I can do power attacks. I can go ahead and put it with fire. So since this enemy doesn't like fire, I have a better feeling. So let's summon our specter. And of course, just like before, I want to make sure that whenever we attack, yeah, just checking the frames and everything, for the enemy to focus on us instead. And then the defense for this weapon is a lot better. I noticed that whenever we have a specter, be more aggressive. Yeah, we missed our chance there. I don't think our specter survived. So I think, oh, he did. It's a whole lot quicker. Then he sits down. Oh, I forgot. Oh shoot, yeah. Yeah, I forgot whenever you're behind that this person shows up. Yeah, like I said, it's, this weapon is not bad, but it just lacks, like, it has the power. I want to say it's just the quickness. Let me actually do this, because I think this helped us out with... I forgot that enemy. When we went into the room and it had that arm that he could turn into a shield. So what I'm thinking is for this weapon, we could go for this right here. But then the physical attack goes down by 19. It's a lot quicker. But then the attack is not that great. That's the bad thing. Because it does a lot of attack. But let me go with this one actually. Okay, and let me compare it to the other weapons that we have and see. Okay, so physical attack would just be by 2. So this one might still be the one to go for then. And then I didn't use my arm neither, because that was my plan. Like whenever my stamina was coming back up, just to use my arm to attack and do damage and whatnot. Alright, let's go ahead and summon again. Yeah, but this boss battle, yeah, this one is tough, fam. Yeah, you see what I mean? Like, he's more aggressive. Yeah, that attack always gets us. The only way I can go behind? Never mind. Alright, seems like... Oh shoot. Directly on his back. Alright, good. He missed both of us. What is that? Alright, good. I like these results a lot better. Because it still hits it with that physical attack. So I like that. Yeah, because it does. Yeah, it does that move. Actually do. But hold on. Didn't it say that you recover HP temporarily? Our HP didn't even move. It didn't budge, it didn't change. Yeah, let's not use that again, fam. I actually feel disappointed. I'm like, cause I was expecting for our health to like instantly just start regenerating. And that did not happen, so using the fire? The firearm. Yeah, but no. I think the shield. Cause as soon as it hit us, it explodes. So let me see. So switch Legion arms. Yeah, let's go back to this one. Alright, but at least we know this weapon is the one that we need. So that does make me feel a bit better. Alright. I mean, I'm happy we have 22 of these, but man, I don't want to use all of them on this guy because we already used, what, like 7 or so? But I think we could buy some more if I remember correctly. Okay, so he's gunning for us. Okay, I got nervous. I'm like, hold on. Okay, so I can't use the thing. Kind of just speechless, man. Like, I really don't know how to take this guy out, because right off the bat he's very aggressive. When he goes to his second stage, it seems like his attacks does more damage, so I'm not quite sure how you really tackle him. I might need to catch a video to kind of learn more, because I know I was using the blade, the fire blade. And I really like that one. That was a good choice. Maybe what I need to do is just level up the fire blade. Cause right now I have it as a +2. I could actually get it to a +3. So I think that's what I might have to do. Maybe level it up twice if needed. Cause that's the blade that really like, does damage. Let me see. So let's go back to it. Let me just put... Yeah, which one is the handle for this one? I think it's... Yeah, it's this one. Alright, and then let me go ahead and assemble this one. Because this one is actually my favorite weapon so far. Because I really like the electricity one. Alright, so let's go ahead. Let me see what to do.
And now, the stage is set.
Man, my heart, fam, is racing.
That enemy. I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the greed overtook me.
Man, oh man. My heart was bumping. So, what I did, and I don't know if I left this included, but I went ahead and I equipped this. Of course, we never used it. But what I was lacking is I wasn't using the ability of this weapon. I did get it upgraded. Let me go to it. So we have it as a +5. And then I never added the crank to it. I actually added the crank to this weapon. That's why it has the little symbol on the bottom right. So technique is an A for this one. So I actually did that. And then if we equip it, we do show as being slightly heavy, unfortunately. So I'm gonna have to get that going. So for like stronger enemies, maybe use it, but not saying this one was weak, but fire was the main thing towards this one. And I didn't level up my default abilities. Capacity is the only one really I was focused on, just because the weight difference. And then of course I do have this amulet equipped, so I don't know if that also contributed to the success that we have now. But man, we had to use, I think we have 19 summons available. And we started with 28. So we used 9 of them, if my math is right. Just to take down that enemy, fam. 9. And I remember with the police, the scrapper, we only used it once. So you see all the differences. But let's go ahead and... Oh, there's a record here? Huh. Entrance. Let's go here real quick and then let's go back to the hotel. Yeah, I just need to upgrade the pulse. Other one would be the fable, and the other one would be for our okay, so now it's a foggy night. Okay, so now we're back to nighttime essentially. But yeah, that guy laughing is your typical bad guy laughter, so... But let me see, is there a... Do we give the record to... Oh wait, what happened to her? Thank you for your kindness. So of course he was human who makes mistakes. Alright, so pray. Okay. Alright, nice. So we got another record that we can go listen to. Man, that's wild. Alright, so let's go back to the hotel because the wolf is there, which we could give the ergo to. First, I have to... Oh, I keep forgetting. We have to go to the bridge where we face the mad donkey. Because that was one of the secrets. And then we have to take down the thing. So to take it down, I would say I would need, let me see. Yeah, I would need this one. All right, but before we go, just something very quick. If I have the amulet on, because I really want this one on. Yeah, we're just heavy, like pure heavy.
The cathedral. Maybe those who went there seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there, too.
And sorry, I skipped the first part. I thought she was gonna say like, oh, I can use my powers to help you.
Full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krat was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back. Even just for one day. I'll use my power to help you.
Okay, so she is human. Because I had thought, she reminds me a lot, of course, of the doll from Bloodborne. So that's why I was thinking, like, okay, maybe that's it. So we're still heavy. Oh, no, my bad. So we're slightly heavy. We're still slightly heavy. Man. Yeah, because we're gonna, because I do want to equip. Alright, so with that amulet, we're still slightly heavy. And the design on it is pretty interesting. It's like a hand. Well, I think. It'll be nice if we could zoom in. No, that's character, rotate. No, I don't think we can zoom into the item. But yeah, these two are truly just top tier. But in the meantime, let me just go with, let's see. Yeah, I guess this one for now. And then for the weapon, would I be slightly heavy? Yeah, I would be. Alright, let's stick with our blade. Let me see. Or actually, let me go with the health. Because now we're fighting not just puppets, but... And then this one... I'ma stick with the decay, just to see. Then there's this one. Yeah, the Breek. And this one is shock resistance. Yeah, so I'm not sure what Breek resistance is. But I'll leave it equipped. And just see how that goes. I mean, while we're here, I mean, I feel we should go and talk to everyone before heading out. But let's see how it looks outside. Okay, yeah, literally a foggy night. Alright, so they must be all upstairs then. Yeah, because we could buy. Yeah, but I don't have any use for this one just yet. I'm assuming the special weapon is what this guy has for us. But let's listen to the new track, Divine Service. trying to see where the dog is. Let's talk to him to see if he has anything.
Of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just tragic. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans, not go berserk and harm them. But the stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to spread the disease to puppets. How sad. All this resentment, with a lie at the root of it. That's why my only wish is that you stay a good boy. No resentment. No lies.
Oh, shoot. Because we have been lying. And he just said it right there, not to lie. So then that makes me think, if we keep lying, would that turn us into like a forensic puppet? And maybe that could be one of the endings, because you lied throughout the game, so then you go crazy yourself. That would be very interesting if that's the case, because he just said it. I mean, so far our character lied twice, to the girl about the puppet or the baby, and then to get into here. So yeah, let me see if I can find the dog.
Close your eyes. Come to me.
Let me see. I'm trying to see where the dog is. Yeah, but this one only takes us to the city. Huh. Yeah, because we need to talk to him and somebody else, I think. Okay, got the controller connected. Alright, so I'm curious if she has new dialogue.
People have no idea. Thanks for keeping me up.
Okay, so here he is, so I mean, he might as well just take us. Oh, there's the cat. Oh, the cat let. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say the cat is letting us pet him, but that's not the case.
This hotel is indeed a refuge from the dangers of the outside world. I am the Hound, a descendant of the city's most aristocratic families. Repaying debts is what we nobles do. Anyone with a worthy spirit is especially welcome. Accordingly, I shall give you the honor of laying eyes upon my treasure. However, you must prove your worthiness. For this legendary treasure, the ego of a powerful enemy shall suffice. It's up to you if you want to make the exchange. Take your time to admire it. I've certainly done likewise.
Okay. Alright, so this is the new one. Technique is a B. It'll be cool if like their weapons had, because I see the Fable Arts, I see those. But I don't know, like maybe like for, let's see, for this one it could be charged with electricity. This one could be charged with fire. And then this one could have the K. It's like something like that. Has a chance of not being consumed when using pulse cells. So an amulet that can be equipped on a puppet. Information, okay. There was a time when puppets were treated as heroes. This amulet is a vestige of a fireman puppet who was called a hero. A fireman puppet that was called a hero. Nameless one. Dancing, extreme modification, and conquering. Because the one that was called a hero, yeah, was the police officer. Because I did see his energy leave, but I'm not quite sure why that was. So I might have to do research on that. Yeah, because for me, I think I'll go with this one. Because from what I'm understanding is if I use a pulse cell, I have a chance that I'll still get the effects of using one, but I won't actually use one. But it's going by a chance, so it's not guaranteed. Okay, I think that works. Alright, let me see.
Welcome to Hotel Crop.
Yeah, because I know with this one it goes to the weapons. Alright, so I need to talk to Venini. Before I do so, let me check this out.
You know
out.
That stalker? The Hound? Is it true you brought him here? Wow, I didn't know he was still alive. Thank heavens. I haven't seen him in person, and I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there.
I like how they have the interaction, and then since they're all working together...
You're not the only one who's curious. Most people get around to asking where I'm from. My looks give it away, don't they? Suffice it to say, I'm from the country of the morning, beyond the ocean. But I wouldn't be much of a tour guide. All I know about it is their weapons. My family was a house of weapons specialists. It's quite a reputation to live up to. They almost took charge of planning for the grand exhibition. But that's their reputation, not mine. And they deserted me when I was little. I don't even know who they are. And my reputation is my own. I suppose my only connection to them would be... weapons. So I'm an orphan, and that hardly makes me exotic and crot. Can I help you with anything else?
Oh, I do like her backstory. Yeah, because this one we can get it up, so it'll be +5 on all of them. Ah, I see. So it has a unique one. Or actually, no, it doesn't. Huh. Yeah, the good thing is that we could purchase it from the vendor. I'm glad I talked to her.
I've been investigating the puppet frenzy, and it looks like I need your help. First, let me show you a little something I've been working on. I call it the Ergo Wavelength Decoder. The name lacks a certain flair, but I assure you it works. If my suspicions are correct, something in the puppet's very ergo is causing their aggression. My decoder can find malicious signals within the waves, but I cannot possibly get close enough to gather the ergo wave records myself. You, on the other hand, would you? Could you? I refuse to believe the King of Puppets is truly behind this
this puppet rampage. It's too simple, but also a bit too much even for him. No. I suspect the ergo itself is corrupted, or at least compromised. I do so desperately want to find the cause, as I'm sure you do too, my friend. It breaks my heart to see puppets turned into murderous tools of bloodshed.
Ergo wavelength detector. I mean, because it was reported, I think, when we were rescuing Vanini, rescuing him, that one of the notes said that the ergo that they were getting from the alchemist was corrupt, but they wanted to say it in a nice way to not offend. So I'm assuming that's what happened, and it was corrupt because I'm, again, based on assumptions, they wanted to take control, so they purposely tampered with it. An ergo wavelength detector. So this device finds error imprinted on puppets. To analyze, wait, to determine the cause. You should be able to collect quite a number of records while getting rid of the puppets all over crap. Alright, sounds good.
I always welcome friends.
Alright, that works. Alright, so I think that is it. So yeah, I kind of broke this gameplay into two because defeating that one guy was just a nightmare. Let me see, because I'm trying to go to the bridge. But yeah, guys, I'm going to leave it here. I'm just going to go to the bridge, knock down the stuff, and just see what's inside. So I'll leave that portion in. But as far as for the vocals and all that, just wanted to say thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And after I gather the stuff, I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.